The argument is that arts offer a creative approach to communicating complex science to an audience that might not otherwise be inclined to approach the technical aspects of global change science. Launching the forum on the nexus of arts, science and humanities, which attracted scientists and professors, the Minister of Science, Technology and Innovation, Dr. EliodaTumwesigye, noted that scientists cannot continue to work in isolation if they are to impact the society.
There is a need for scientists to work with the people in the humanities and arts fields, because we know that for us to be able to solve the challenges that face our society today, these challenges include hunger and malnutrition, include diseases, include poverty.
He is optimistic that this association between artists and scientists has the potential to create new knowledge and ideas beneficial to both fields.
Scientists try to come out with solutions to solve these challenges. You realize that some of the challenges require a change of mindset, require a change of behavior. And I do believe that the arts and humanities specialists are better qualified to help in that area of change of behavior and change of mindset.
The Forum for the Artists and Scientists is a brainchild of Uganda National Academy of Sciences. Professor Nelson Sewankambo, the president of the academy, observed that the initiative will spark an interest in scientific research and innovation among non-scientific communities and inspire the scientific community to see their work from a different perspective.
You have a doctor who has also background in engineering. That's a very different doctor from a doctor who does not have a background in engineering. The understanding of engineering helps the doctor to think in a very different way from the one doctor who doesn't know engineering.
Art of Science collaborations are a unique way to promote scientific innovations and approaches. The program has been designed to leverage the strengths of the two disciplines in pursuit of sustainable development for the country. Report filed by Jaliat Namoya for Urban TV.